Hi everyone. So, big news from Samsung. They are pushing out their 4.3 update for the Galaxy S4, and I've got the changelog. So, the major things here are mostly Android 4.3, and a lot of it's under the hood, but it sounds good, and my early playing around with the ROM does suggest they've done a good job here. So we've got OpenGL 3.0, that's going to make your games look awesome and run a little bit faster on supported hardware, which the S4 does. You've got trim support, that's a feature of Android 4.3. That basically means that your device won't slow down as much over time, or at all, in fact. Samsung Knox implementation on the bootloader. Samsung Wallet comes preloaded. Improved RAM management. They've also changed the display color reproduction. Text looks sharper, and generally the color reproduction is much better than it was before. TouchWiz Launcher has had a lot of its lag removed and less redraws. Fantastic. Does definitely feel snappier, but also strangely a little slower in places. In the way the animations are actually being drawn, just feels a little bit elongated. The new Samsung keyboard, new Samsung browser. Does anyone use that? I thought everyone used Chrome these days. New reading mode that they've taken from the Note 8.0 and the Note 3, I believe. New camera firmware, which I've not had time to check out yet, and also some minor UI tweaks that they've made to things like the contacts app, flashlight, dialogue boxes, and a few widgets. Overall, I've spent about 48 hours with the new ROM, and it's generally pretty good. This is still a pre-release version, but this is the final build they did before they've gone gold with it, as it were. There's not going to be any major changes between this ROM that I have here and the one that's being pushed out to devices, if any, in fact. If you want this update now, you can head over to Sam's Mobile, or Sam Mobile, I always get that mixed up, but head over there, you can download the ROM, flash it onto your device, everything will be good, your counters will be great. Do let me know in the comments if you've got 4.3 on your Samsung Galaxy S4 and what you're thinking of it. Don't forget to like and subscribe as well, and do send this video over to your friends if they have a Galaxy S4 and want to know what the latest and greatest firmware is going to be offering them.